A common task in spatial analysis is to summarize raster data relative to vector data. Within ArcMap and ArcPro, a variety of tools are available for doing so. First, we will explore the Zonal Statistics tool. Specifically, we will use the Zonal Statistics as table tool, in which the results are provided as a table as opposed to a raster surface. This tool can be found in the Spatial Analyst Toolbox under Zonal. In this example, we will calculate descriptive statistics for raster-based elevation data at the county level. The input feature zone data will be the county boundaries. We will use the name field as the zone field so that the statistics are generated for each county. The input raster will be the elevation raster data. In this example, we will calculate all descriptive statistics. Once the tool has been executed, you can see that a table has been generated. This table provides descriptive statistics for each county. If you would like to associate the results with the county boundaries, this could be accomplished using a table join and the common name field. Here I am symbolizing the counties using mean elevation. The Zonal Statistics tool is used to summarize continuous raster data. If you want to summarize categorical raster data, the Tabulate Area tool can be used to calculate the area of each category within each region or zone. This tool is also available in the Spatial Analyst Toolbox under Zonal. Similar to Zonal Statistics, the feature zone data will be the county features and the name field will be used as the zone field. The input raster in this case will be the land cover data. The value field will be the class field. Once the table has been produced, you can see that each unique value representing different land cover types has a record in the table corresponding to a land area. The land areas in square meters or square map units. If you would like to calculate area in different units or calculate percentages, this can be accomplished using attribute table-based calculations. This result could also be joined to the county data. Lastly, if you would like to summarize raster data on points, this can be done using the extract values to points tool. Further, if you would like to extract multiple values from multiple raster grids, you can use the Extract Multiple Values to Points tool. Here I will demonstrate the Multiple Values tool. These tools can be found in the Spatial Analyst Toolbox under Extraction. The Input Point feature will be the point layer. We will extract values from both the land cover and elevation raster grids. Note that you can specify the resulting attribute column name. This will add new attribute columns to the original point layer. So if you don't want to change the original layer, you may want to do this analysis on a copy of the data. As you can see, the tool added the land cover raster grid code and the elevation measurement at the point locations to the point attribute table.